students, so this is a quick podcast on environmental and ecological sustainability. What is sustainability? Well, it's the ability to sustain or to keep going anything. So you might run in an unsustainable manner, you might sleep in an unsustainable manner, or you might use resources in an unsustainable manner. If you're running in an unsustainable manner, you're running in a way that you can't continue long term. And if you're using resources in an unsustainable way, you're using resources, things like coal, iron, metals, trees, plants, things from the natural world, in a way that can't be continued. Resources can also be human resources or other kinds of resources. Educational resources, but for this podcast, they're only going to be natural resources. Okay, so get that in your heads. You ready? Let's go. All right, what is unsustainable resources? Use of resources? Well, over here, I have some resources. I have some plants. Let's zoom in on those plants a little bit. All right. And over here, I have some newspapers. I have Ian Thorpe. I have some things that are made from paper. Let's zoom in on those a little bit. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Let's see about. Now, those newspapers, believe it or not, where does paper come from? It comes from plants. Sustainable resource use would be to make the paper in a way that doesn't get rid of all the plants in the world. So you would take the plants, make it paper. Take some more plants, make it paper. Take some more plants, make it paper. Take some more plants and make it paper. Take some more plants and make it paper. But what? Are all the plants gone? No, the trick to doing this in a sustainable way would be to do this. Take plants, make it paper, plant more plants. Take plants, make some paper, make more plants. I hope that makes sense to you. That would be sustainable resource use. You might want to take a little moment now to make sure you've got your heads around that. Sustainable means it can keep going. Okay, now unsustainable resources. Well, to assist with that, I need some chocolate. This yummy chocolate has paper wrapping, again made from trees. It's got milk, it's got cocoa, it's got things from the earth. And it's very yummy. Now, there's quite a lot of chocolate in here. And just like that, the world has quite a lot of natural resources. We have huge supplies of oil, energy, things like that. But if I continually take chocolates from this world, am I going to have any left? I'm going to run out. It's going to be unsustainable resource use. And in fact, unsustainable resource use is exactly what happens in the world. See, I used this example of plants and paper. But paper can easily be recycled. Now think about it. When was the last time you recycled a washing machine? Or a fridge? Or even a car? You can recycle parts of these, but normally what happens in our world is that we take things and instead of putting them back into the earth as compost or as recyclable material, we tend to take and just generate waste. So we tend to take, produce waste, take, produce waste, take, produce waste. Just the same way that you can't recycle most parts of a washing machine, perhaps. You can't recycle a lot of things that we take from the earth, or sometimes we just don't choose to recycle things. We might take things to make a plastic bag and just not recycle it because we don't feel the pressure to recycle it. The way we use things in this pattern means that we're continually taking without giving back, and that's a really big global geographical issue. Hope you enjoyed. That's it for me, and we'll go on to the next part of the lesson now.